Welcome to Raft. I was going to do some more ammo observation duty for, but unfortunately I didn't sleep quite well last night, and I don't quite have the focus needed for that game. So I decided to just go with a chill one instead. Also, I'm waiting on a phone call from the doctors, so unfortunately you will have to put up with my phone going off. Because it's a very important phone call, so I can't miss it. Now we are going to make a new world. I typically play on peaceful. If you don't like that, then tough shit. Great world. I've played through this game a couple of times. It's something that I like to play when I just... I just want to chill. Because the story isn't particularly important. Like, yeah, you can go for the end game. It's not required to make a nice raft. If it would load. Taking this long, maybe because I'm streaming. Here we go. First off, I want to get as much as we possibly can. Otherwise, I'm going to starve. Use the leaves to make the rope. Made from palm leaves. It's fascinating to me how they took just such a simple concept to just being on a raft and made a whole game around it. Yeah, there are a few things different on peaceful when compared to everything else. The shark won't attack you, even if you jump in the water, and it won't attack the raft either. And the bosses don't hurt you either. Except for... Typical mobs can hurt you. Like the boars, the hyenas. But when it comes to bosses, like the rhino shark, he can't hurt you. Which is great. Now, I prefer to have the nicer looking foundations. Call it a waste of resources if you want. But that's just how I do it. Can I get that? No, I can't. What I need to make is the purifier, the grill, and the cup. We got scrap, that's good. Get that made. I can make a fishing rod, okay. Potato. And that. How efficiently that would cook a potato in real life, I don't quite know. But oh well. Cup. It's always satisfying when you throw the hook and it just lands on some materials. I mean, theoretically, you could just leave it there as long as you want, until it collects as much as it can. Okay, now we've got a purifier. Some of that in there. I shouldn't have wasted that durability. On this are a bit weird. Tab opens the inventory. It's quite different from what I'm used to. So after I've played Raft for a while and then go to a different game like Minecraft, I have like a grace period before I've forgotten my Minecraft buttons and keep defaulting to my Raft buttons. So I keep pressing Tab to try and open my inventory. Pretty. Despite the graphics being on the simpler side, I still think they look really nice. More scrap, that's lovely. Birds. Have I made wood from that? I can't stop at any islands yet. So I don't have an anchor. Can I make an anchor? I don't know. I can. I'm going to put that there and I'm going to save it for the next island. Research that, research that, research that. Research that. Get a whole bunch of new recipes. Actually, I'm gonna pick that up. I'm gonna start renovating this area. Yoik! I don't know what I said. My mind said yoink, but my mouth tried to say yeet, so it kind of muddled up into the same word. I need a fishing rod as soon as possible. Otherwise, I'm going to starve. I don't actually know what happens if you starve on peaceful. I've never starved. Thank you.
in reach.
At least I can get a group of three. Does that actually give you three? I've never actually checked. Yeah, it does. This should be all I need. There we go. Now I just have to hope that I'd only get fish that actually fit on the simple grill. A pomfret. Okay, that works. Nailed it. Please tell me that hits. Fuck yeah. The birds. I don't know if it's possible to hit the birds. Get out of here. This is your first warning. Do not advertise in my chat. Yeah, I'm gonna save this actually. Can I make an axe? No. Before I get rid of that. Considering there's no light pollution here, I'm surprised they didn't add the galaxy, I guess. Because I know that you can see them a lot better when there's no light pollution. Like, you can kind of see it. Turtles! I think they're turtles. Which one is the one that can live in the sea? Is it a turtle or a tortoise? Mackerel, lovely. Actually, while I'm here, I'm gonna make chat a little bit wider. You're wide now, chat. I don't know why I didn't do that before. My mouse glitched out. Yeah, there we go. They're vibing. Miss completely, or I just overthrow. Which I guess is the same thing. This. Yeah, the catfish, it won't fit on here. So I can't exactly use it right now. Yeah, on peaceful mode, you get to see all sorts of other fish and stuff like that. I've got that now, so I don't need that. Is to cook with fire with a wooden frame, but I'm not gonna question. Sorry about that. Shouldn't be any more of an issue. I keep overthrowing. After playing this game for a while, it completely messes up my muscle memory for my controls. I can't tell you how many times I've gone from Raft to Minecraft and then tried to press tab to open my inventory. This is just a one-time use anchor. So, that's why I'm saving it when we get to an island. Give me that. Come on, give me some scrap. You know you want to. Yes! Now I just need 20 leaves. Okay. Ooh, there's a crate over there. I was trying to remember the word. I swear, I'm British, but I can never remember the British language. Will that? No, that's not far enough. Yeah. That should work. Nail it. Ooh, that is lovely, that is. Once we start getting to the islands, then I'll need to actually make weapons. So it's not particularly something I'm worried about. I've got the antenna blueprint. Let's get rid of that. Looking much better already. Num num num. I'm gonna save at least one of these. Oh yeah, on peaceful, the birds would try to eat your crops. At least I've never had that problem on peaceful. Steady source of water, as if there's anything else here. Steady source of food. We should be golden. I'm just gonna get the sail in. Ta-da! I think my screen's just bugging. There is an island there. Okay. There's no need to throw that. Stop at this island and see what we can get. We've got the axe, so we're able to chop down the trees. Can I make a paddle? into the designs of all of these tools and that. It's really, really cool. Like, it's using a plastic jerry can for the paddle. I think it's a jerry can anyways. Either that or a watering can. Now we're here. I'm gonna chuck that away. Yes, let me just eat my beet while it's covered in salt water. Great idea. Look at the seed, so we've got at least one more tree. Coconut. I've never actually had coconut. At least, not coconut water. The rate that it gives you the palm seeds is just criminally low. Some watermelons, some pineapples. And we got a crate. Vegetable soup. Good soup. Slide down there. I find that you can avoid fall damage if you just slide down the wall. And there's the shark. Hello, Bruce. Okay, I'm gonna put that and that in there. Like, chomp on these. Ah yes, let me just stuff the pineapple leaves into my face. Now, I'm just going to get everything I can from this coral reef. That will be helpful. Because at some point I'm going to want to make a bow. So I'm going to want that to make a bird's nest. Coral reefs are a godsend. They have so much shit. Watch the air. Honestly, my advice on Raft is whenever you stop by an island, at least look through the coral reef and just grab what you can. That way there's less chance of you running out of something when you need it. I say that now, but I'm going to be in that exact situation later. I'm calling it now. Oop, one moment. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. I just had the phone call that I was waiting on. Yeah, it was I had a blood test. So I was waiting on my results. The results are in. My blood is blood. But it doesn't hurt to get it now. We need some more stones to make another anchor once we're done here. There's some clay. That will be very good. We need that so we can make a smelter, so that we can actually start making more advanced stuff. I need plastic. Oh, got them. Okay. Must have got them to the crates. While I was thinking about it, now I've had my phone call, I can turn my phone on silent. Shush. Yeah, that's all I was waiting for. Just to make sure that my blood was blood. Hi, Bruce. That. Is there any plastic in here? No. Oink. How that works, I have no idea. Yeah, I'm not particularly clued in on the lore of Raft. All I really know is that the Earth is flooded. And now, people try to make floating cities to escape the rising water. But that didn't exactly go well. Now there's like settlements on whatever islands or high rises have survived. And you, the player, are a forward scout, whatever that means. Just going from island to island looking for people. I think we're looking for people. Bricks. I need that for the smelter. Can't do anything with these for now, so I'll chuck them in there. Have I researched the scrap yet? Yes, I have. Down so they can dry out. Remove that and we're on our way. The way the moon reflects off the water is so gorgeous to me. Let's see, can I make a bed? Yeah, I just need some plastic. Nom nom nom. Lovely watermelon. that's not gonna hit. Oh, that had the plastic I need. I never get plastic in those barrels. You a honk me or honk shoe kind of people, chat? Decoration package. That's not gonna hit. Nope. My aim with the hook is absolutely terrible. Give me my fish. Oh yeah, that's a thing that happens sometimes. If you scroll too quick when you're holding something, sometimes it your character bugs out a little bit. Like I said in the beginning, I would have seen the observation booth before. I'm just a bit too tired for that. So I decided to go to the chill game instead. Observation duty. I'm a bit tired because I didn't sleep well last night. Hope your day's going well, mate. Also, ignore the deleted message. Mic is a little soft. Yeah, I'm trying to get a better one. Now, I've got a cover on it, so I could remove it and see how that goes. I've played it a couple times before. And I've enjoyed it. It's a nice game to play when you just want, you know, it's nothing particularly intense. That's why I picked it. Cause me trying to play. Yeah, it's got the Minecraft vibes. Me trying to play like observation duty when I'm tired just wouldn't be fun for anyone. So I decided to go with Raft instead. So far we've got the raft made. We've got a couple of dry bricks that I've already researched. We've got a vegetable soup recipe. And we've got a catfish, which I can't cook yet. And my throws have been absolutely terrible. See if I can get a fish that I can actually cook this time. I'm gonna plan to at least get a smelter this stream. So that way, if I choose to stick with Raft next week, we can work towards getting the antenna and the receiver so that we can head to the first island. I was having a drink. I should probably go make some nets too. Constantly be on the lookout. You can tell what water you've got in the cup by the colour on the icon. The seawater is a bit more greenish That's how I knew to throw out the water and not drink it. Nom nom nom. You didn't know that?
Huh.
Well, now you do. There's always going to be subtle differences in the icons. It's like that even for the arrows. Like with the stone arrow, you've got this like kind of beigey, pale colour on the arrow. But once you get to the metal-tipped arrows, then that'll change colour. I've never noticed the difference. Well, I just tend to notice colour differences because I studied art in college. So I just tend to be more conscious of colour differences in icons like that. You can see the grill marks on it too, despite the fact that this one doesn't quite have the same pattern. Hydration check? Thank you very much. Very nice. It is indeed a magic grill. It cooks with fire using a wooden frame and it doesn't catch on fire, so. Same thing with the other purifier. That is very much wood. Like how does that not catch on fire? I just gotta wait for the next island. Well, while I wait, I should probably start getting the second floor ready. Because you can't have the receiver and the antenna too low. It's got to be a second floor at least. Maybe the wood is wet. I guess that would work. I suppose some might spill over when you're pouring it in there. And what was I doing? Oh yeah, second floor. Yeah, you need the second floor to be able to make the antenna and the receiver work. And now I'm out of wood. And we'll get to the next island. It'll be fun. Something I've also figured out you can do, if you pick this up and you don't want to throw it, you can just right click to put it back down. Yeah, if you look, this one's a more blue colour. Well, blue, aqua. Same thing, basically. And then if you look now, it's kind of more on the green side. The more you know. The devs really thought of the small stuff. They did! Ooh, there's an island there. I don't think my paddle will take me all the way there, but that's the collection net. Yeah, there's a lot of detail in the assets for this game. Like the advanced grill is a metal barrel that's been cut in half. Don't think my paddle will take me all the way there, but we'll get close enough. Come on, paddle. The paddle's gonna do it. Thank you, paddle. You served me well. Chuck that there. And then go to sleep. Hey Nova, are you a honk shoe or a honk me 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 kind of person? Personally, I'm a honk shoe. Chop those in there. Oop. Ooh, this is a big one. You know when people are sleeping in cartoons and they snore? Yeah, you get it. Watermelons. I've got the seeds too. A honk shoe. Honk shoe gang. Got some mangoes. Got a seed for it too, nice. We don't really need the flowers. That's just for pain. I might get them once I expand the raft enough. The Mimi thing is odd. I can see where you're coming from. Jumping over that gap always makes me nervous. Yeah, I'm gonna need some flowers later on too. So once I start with getting the beehive, I'm gonna need to get flowers so that they make the most honeycomb. Because depending on how many flowers you've got around them, they'll either make 1, 2, or 3 honeycomb. I think it's 1, 2, or 3. So you want to make sure that they got plenty of flowers. We can chuck that in there. And get some better storage. But I need hinges for that, and for that I need a smelter. What was I about to do? Oh yeah. To the reef! Can I make a new hook? Yes I can. And sand there, that's what I need. Ah. You know when something grazes your leg and your mind's just like, it is so many spiders. Breathe. But yeah, there's a hack that I've learned you can do if you want to just go across the surface and look down into the water. If you look down, hold space and forward, you go forward slowly while also not using any air. Of course, it'll start going down the moment you go further under, but it's good for just getting an idea of what's in the reef.
Yeah, taking notes.
We'll probably make a spear at this point. My next go at this game is gonna be lit.
You'll do great. Oh yeah, another piece of advice. The wooden spear will make the shark go away after 3 hits. The metal spear will do it after 2. Which can make a big difference in losing a piece of your raft or not. I'm drowning! Blech.
More sand, yes please. There's some ore down there, that's far down.
I don't actually know what happens if you try to swim down far enough. Because obviously water pressure is a thing, but I don't know if the devs have put that in. I'll have to try that at some point. Just put all of my stuff into a chest or something and then go see how far down I can go before I die. This is a big reef. Like, to be fair, it tends to be like this on some islands. Give me the clay. I've already got one of those. There is some sand there. I need to breathe! We good. Yeah. How would you guys feel about VR streams? Because I've got a couple games on VR. Obviously, I don't know how I'd set all that up. And plus, I don't have much space in here. Yeah, I do. I have an Oculus Quest 2. Nah. And I've got a couple games on there. I've got a couple games on Oculus. There's also the Steam games I've got that are VR compatible. I got a Pico. Nice. I saw that little raft over there and I about had a heart attack. Thought my raft had drifted away. Okay. Don't think there's any more clay or sand here, so I'll just go for some scrap. I've got phasmophobia, so that might be fun to do. I've got some other VR compatible games. And then on Oculus I have Job Simulator, Please Don't Touch Anything, and I can't remember the name, but it's like a D&D wizard kind of thing. It's pretty fun. I punched a wall by accident in Phasma. Yeah, that's why I'm a bit hesitant to play VR horror. because I don't have much space in my room. My bed is quite large.
Hello, cat.
Num num num. Okay, where's my building hammer? There it is. Okay, getting that ready. Fun fact, you only need this one support to hold up the entire, like, second floor. Because you can just do what I've done with the connector bits here. So you really only need one vertical thing. Which way is the wind going? Same way as always. Pop that off, and on we go. Dry! This sometimes bugs out a bit and kind of falls off the pole. You can kind of see it. Flag's not moving, but the pole is. I need wood. Oh, I forgot to chop down that tree. Oh well. Ah, leg spike. Mangoes and stuff don't give that much hunger, but you can still eat them if you need to. Aww. I don't know if you heard that, but my cat just made a real cute noise. He is a very sleepy boy. Island there, okay. Paddle. Any more wood? Either underthrow or overthrow, and there's no in between. You kind of have to guess how hard you throw it. What do I have on Steam, but the VR path? I've got VR chat, but I'm not really going to stream that. I've got Unravel, if anyone would like to see a stream of that. And I've got Hollow Knight, I've got Cult of the Lamb, which one might be fun to do. Thank you.
Bruce?
Yeah, the name of the shark is Bruce, if you don't know. Which I find quite funny. Make a new axe though. Yep. Of course. I'm just gonna have to go look around at the top. Big islands like this will always have the crates at the very top, as well as a trading post. Was a ball, a shrieker, I think it's called, the big ass bird flying overhead, that one. As well as some animals for you to catch and put on your raft. Just gotta find the way to them. Typically, you have to go through the cave, so depends on what side you land on. I'm not picking up the mushrooms because I don't have anything to do with yet. Ooh, hello! Metal spear, don't mind if I yes. Look at my extra pointy stick. Climb up here and get out on the other side. Easy. And the stairs up to the top. Spear won't get used for a while until I come across a pufferfish or something, or if I decide to fight the boar. Oh, chicken! There's some berries here that will be quite useful. Don't mind me just coming in and stealing all of your shit. Actually eaten the berries on their own. I've always had the cooking pot before then. It's rain. The good thing about the rain is it automatically waters your crops. So you don't have to worry about that. Don't have an axe. Then again, if I managed to find enough stuff in the reef, I could just make one. Where is the reef? Around here somewhere. Slide down the wall. To fight the boar. If you want me to fight the boar, I'll fight the boar. Maybe a slime rancher street would be fun. Ah, here it is. Big reef, look at that. It goes all the way down there. Last for a moment. Yeah, there we go. Now the spear will get use. These things don't really hurt you in peaceful. They just kind of vibe. like the shark. He's got to poke him a few times. Down there, free up some inventory space. Weird looking puffer fish. It's called a poison puffer. And as the name suggests, if you're not on peaceful, it will make a cloud of poison. They're typically found on the big, big islands, like this. But some of the story islands, they have them as well. I'm definitely gonna take some damage from this one. Make it. All right, let's give that another go. I need the sand. This is probably a bad idea, but I'm being greedy. Oh, I made it. I was being very greedy. I don't actually know what happens if you drown while on peaceful. And I'd rather not find out. Ooh, there's a crate there. There's plenty of sand and clay around too, which is good. We need that for the smelter. Oh, a smoothie recipe. Oh, I can make another axe. Perfect. Give me the sand. It's like Auto from Wally. Give me the sand. I need to breathe. Okay, I've got one dry brick on the raft. And I've got three wet ones here. So that's four dry bricks. So we only need two more. Theoretically, I do have enough clay, but I just want to grab some more while it's here. Well, shit. Well, I guess it's time to go chop some trees. Unless there's another crate around here somewhere. With some plastic in it. Doesn't look like it. The Lorax fears me. Beyond peaceful, these guys are just kind of neutral. They don't really do anything unless you hurt them. Which, valid. I'm surprised by the unlimited stamina in this too. You can run as long as you want. The wood. Why do I need to make a metal hook? Oh, I can just make a scrap hook. Okay. That works. Thought I needed the smelter to make it, but I guess not. My memory is terrible. Yes, this definitely makes sense. In here. Some palm seeds. That in there, that in there. Some sand in here already. Put that in there. Yeah, I'll chomp on these. Forgot about these bricks. Where is it? Smelter. Yeah, okay. We've got enough of the smelter. That works. Not enough for the smelter. That's good. That means we can start working on getting our receiver and antenna done. I can't make these just yet. There's some stuff in here. Yeah, these two. The juice are good for not. Which would be great if these bricks would dry out. Why we can't just, I don't know, settle on one of these islands? It's beyond me. It wouldn't make much of a game though. Well, I suppose it would, finding an island and having to manage all the trees and that while making a habitable civilization. Another cat. Fuck it, I'll fight the boar. Why not? Gets me food. There it is. I've got a pretty decent strategy for dealing with the boar. Don't get greedy to stab it, or else it's gonna charge you. Get back here. Not like that. That was greedy. Get back here. I once killed one of these boars, but it was right on the edge of the island, and the waves were really going, so it made the ragdoll on the boar bug out, and it got clipped underneath the island, and I couldn't do anything about it. Fish that I've caught are completely useless until I get the smelter going. Because the smelter gives me the ingots, which I'll be able to use to create the advanced grill. Physics. I definitely should have tipped over, but I'm not gonna complain. the way the light bounces on the oil as it's in the smelter. It's really nice. I need to get this thing. Do I have? Yeah, I do have two metal. I need to be able to cook these catfish, otherwise it's just taking up storage in my chests. Sand too to get the advanced purifier. That does look good, I'm not gonna lie. Circuit board, which I think is copper. Yeah, copper and light. So it's just a secret. Music does kind of remind me of Minecraft in a way. Kind of one. For me, I've got two pieces of copper left. Nailed it. My throws with the scrap hook are a lot better because I'm used to it. If I missed after saying that, I've Can I get any more of these? No. If I missed after saying that, that would have been hilarious. You know, I can get the advanced purifier. This one uses the thing where you can start fires and that with a magnifying glass. Uses that to purify the water, which is pretty cool. I'm gonna go for this next. Nope, can't fall asleep yet. I wish I could fall asleep as fast as the main character in this does. A solar smelter, yeah, basically. It uses a pane of glass to heat the seawater. and then the steam or the water vapor will go onto the glass and then condensate and slide down into a separate thing. That's what I've got from the design of it anyways. It's pretty cool. It's much easier than using my wood on this. It kind of has the same concept. The water vapor goes up onto the leaf. Totally not a fire hazard. That's why it uses our plastic as well. Because it will melt before it catches on fire, I think. I think that's how it works. I could be wrong. Please take what I say with a grain of salt. I haven't been in college for a while now. Nom, 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 nom. That's what I need to make. So when we get to the next island. There is a lot of barrels here, holy hell. That seems contradictory, but don't question it. My microphone can be a bit buggy sometimes. Sorry about that. Ooh, there is another island there. Yoink. Actually, turn this as well. That'll help. But yeah, so much thought goes into the designs on this. Even if sometimes it is a bit nonsensical. Put that on there. Can I make this yet? Yes, I can. That. But yeah, look, it's a metal drum kind of thing that's been cut in half. Now, I'm able to cook these big boys. I think these take 3 bites. Yeah, it's not a big island, but oh well. You can still get stuff from there. Fuck. They've put a surprising amount of detail on the fish too. Like you can see on the top fin, the different colour like stripes kind of thing. It's really nice. I really like how much effort they've put into the assets. I'm pretty sure I've said that before, but oh well. Here. Cooked catfish. I suppose I can just put that down there just to save inventory space. Ooh, yoink. Don't mind if I yes. Package. Okay, that's something I say often. Don't mind if I yes. Grab the sand, because we need that for the advanced purifier. How much is it that we need? It is 4 pieces, okay. can tell the difference because the clay's a lot darker and less saturated. Well, I'll grab that as well. Even just looking at the rust on the scrap hook is really nice. Made from a crowbar, actually, now that I'm looking at it properly. Come on, give me the sand. So easy on the big islands. My sense of direction is terrible. Okay, that's enough for the advanced purifier. I'm just gonna grab what I see anyways, just in case. Hop onto the island while we're here. Insect noises. Oh, I can make a metal axe. Okay. We've got full metal tools. Let's go. Using a metal axe over a stone one actually increases how much you get, but I'm not quite sure. I've never actually confirmed it. Catfish will be done cooking. No, I set that to smelt. I was about to say to cook. What was I gonna make? Oh yeah. Circuit board. I need some vine goo, and I've just put the sand in there. I'm a dum-dum. Okay, that's still going. Oh, yep, it's broken. The streamer has broken. This is quite literally called a streamer. It's easy enough to fix. You just take it down and put it back. Rip streamer, yep. Streamer died, not clickbait, gone wild. Ah. Give me the glass. Okay, now I've got that going. The antenna. Do I already have that unlocked? No. I need the circuit board for both. So I need one receiver and three antenna. That means I've got to make four circuit boards. Ugh. Now you can see just how much hunger these things give you. Thank you so much. To be honest, I don't really need to keep farming these anymore. Not for now, anyways. Now I can make a search board. Chuck that in there. Now I can make those. Lovely. We're on the way! give me the glass. Yeah, once we get the juicer and the cooking pot, then we can start making these things. They give you a lot. Even more than the catfish does. The special ones you can make too, with the ingredients you get from the trade post. Let me just eat the coconut husk and all. Probably expand the island, not the island, the raft a little bit. However I can. Move that out of the way. But yeah, if you do have any suggestions for games I could stream in the future, do let me know. If it's a game I enjoy and it's a game you enjoy, then we're all gonna have a good time. What throwing arm does this character have? I swear to God. If civilization ever gets back on its feet, this guy's gonna make a killing with a baseball pitcher. I'd reckon that this scrapbook probably weighs about the same, if not more, as a baseball. You can see it just in the corner of the screen. Kind of becomes harder to see when it's in the center, for some reason. I don't know why it does that, actually. This will hold 5 cups of water or 1 bottle. Now you just put it there and it will evaporate and the water vapor goes down there. It's all good. Hey Bruce. Yeah, that's good. Can I sleep yet? I'm honestly so jealous of how fast this character can fall asleep. It is lights out the moment his head hits the plastic. You can see the colour difference in the water types as it evaporates as well. Let's see if I can get this. Come on, do something. Hey Bruce. suppose. Because it doesn't really matter where you put this on the raft. It will work anyway. Yeah, look, there we go. Now you can see the colour difference in the water. Which doesn't make any sense, considering... I can get rid of this. Get to that one because of the wind. Put that in there. I'm going to need to get the battery as well. My head is so empty right now. I'm going through what I might need. Have I seriously not researched the play? Huh. Head empty. Only vibe. Collection nets on two sides, just on a corner, no matter how big a raft is, because it's gonna get caught even if it hits this side or that side. Like the little fish charm on the end of the fishing rod. It's kind of cute. What are you gonna give me? Catfish? Salmon? A mackerel? Okay. That's pretty good. I think the mackerel is the best one to get out of the small fish. So I won't complain. If only fishing was this quick in real life. Yeah, the mackerel seems to be the biggest out of the small fish. And you've got the salmon and the catfish. Getting this side of the raft covered in collection nets. Probably make it easier in the long run. Not going to spend so much time watching the outside of the raft. I'll be able to. Don't really mind if I use any wood on instinct. Immediately pulls out my building hammer. Can sometimes make your hook go under or over what you're trying to hook, and it's so annoying because it makes you use so it makes you use up so much durability on your hook. It's not as hard to miss with the barrels and the crates, but it's still kind of annoying. Big asshole for it to go in. Now park the keys and then move it. Well, I'll move it up to the top actually. It stopped raining. Cool. Put that in there. Honestly, keeping your chests in that organized is a godsend. Because once you've got like 50 of them, navigating them becomes a nightmare. In there. Get back here. This over to this corner. The sail shouldn't get in the way. I think the bed will. Yeet. It is glorious, and it is mine, and it is ours. But yeah, keep your advanced purifier constantly full of fresh water. Because once you've been exploring on an island for like a day and a half, really fast. You can just down them all at once. Gotta go off for the night, Xena. Alright, have a nice night, Nova. I'm just about to end stream anyways. We've just hit the 2-hour mark, and we've hit the milestone that we wanted of the smelter. So I am going to cut it short for this week. Cut it short, end it for this week. I hope you all enjoyed the stream this week. Hydrate or dihydrate, thank you very much. Very nice. It was nice here in the ocean. Yeah, just sitting like on a pier and listening to the sound of the waves is really nice. Thank you all for tuning in. This VOD will be on the YouTube channel, Iman is Zena VODs. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you next week. Bye-bye.